And it was you all the time.
Yes.
You played that music in the middle of the night.
Yes.
To get us into the laboratory.
Yes.
That was your cigar smoldering in the ashtray.
Yes.
And it was you who left my grandfather's book out for me to find.
Yes.
So that I would.
Yes.
Then you and Victor were.
Yes.